All right, so what I have laid out are my half inch thick slices of my pie crust. So first thing that you're going to do, and it's easier to go ahead and create the basket lattice work and then transfer it over into your actual peach cobbler dish. So on your surface, you want to lay out 5 or 6 strips, and then you're going to just create a basket pattern. So what you do is you take your strips going now the lengthwise, and you're going to put one under, over, under, over, and under. And then with your next strip going lengthwise, you're going to do the exact opposite. So if this first one was under, it'll be over, under, and then you're going to slide that in. And you're going to keep repeating until you have your completed top for your peach cobbler. So again, this one's going to go under, over, then under, over, and under. Okay, so I'll keep repeating it. Also, let me show you what it looks like when it's done incorrectly. So let's say that this one was over, and then for some reason I kept it over. So it would look like two are next to each other. So you want to make sure that each lengthwise strip is the exact opposite of the one next to it. All right, so I will come back and show you what it looks like when it's all complete.